She was certainly not a beauty, but her countenance was very expressive and showed extreme intelligence. Not tall, but of a slight, rather pretty figure, her eyes bright and sparkling with good humour and vivacity.